is Bryony from Ellen.
What would you do if I told you I know where Carrie McIntosh is?
Huh?
Carrie McIntosh. If we can find her, we can bring her to the club and everyone will know about it. Okay? We just gotta figure it out from her Snapmatic posts. Here, let me send you one.
been crushing yoga all day waiting for this. Are you on Snapmatic? My snaps are legit. Like, I'm a brand ambassador for so many brands now. It's weird nobody from Fizz is following us. I texted them. You'd think three or four paps would be hounding us. Finally, Solomon is spinning in LS. This place is starting to feel like a cultural desert. Snapmatic is going to put this place on the map. Ugh, not much from the outside. Must be banging inside. Opposite of me.
What?
Huh? Yes, I love yous. You're a needy girl. I love you.
Entrance. blacked out, boss.
You want to get some celebs in here? This might be our chance. Got a little tip that Lacey Jonas is in the back of a police wagon.
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around. It's on the way.
Just think of me as the invisible man.
No, we broke. That's what I thought.
Oh, jeez.
a criminal? I'm fake? Oh, thank God. Did my lawyer send you? For $1,500 an hour, he better have. You have to lose the cop. Totally. Hurry. If we get caught, my underwear line will tank. Hurry! That injection has worn off! Oh God, I really need this to be over! These cops are just paparazzi with guns! Losers! Not to be a diva or anything, but can you drive faster? Oh my God, I don't know how to thank you. Yes, I do. Money! You're people like that, right? I need to chillax a little, do some dancing at a club, inspire people with my presence. Your place is Galaxy, right? If people see me there, the place will be the shit. I can't believe those cops arrested me. So I crashed my sports car. I only ran because the paparazzi were coming. Those cops have had it out for me since I wouldn't perform at their dumb PBA convention. Ugh, bunch of creeps. People think I'm just that girl in the cheerleader movies, but I give girls hope. They someday can have millions of fans and spend their time creating a narrative that fame makes you happy. I give a lot of money away, you know. Like, I make a difference. Orphans, manatees, a monkey hospital. It's hard being, like, so generous and a humanitarian, like, all the time. But it's important. I'm so psyched to see Solomon. I'm sure he'll invite me to the after party. I need that drink. Can you call HUD so it's ready? Thanks for saving me! Like, totally appreciate it!
Okay, we got Lacey Jonas! She's not the Lacey Jonas she was a decade ago, but a few people still care. Now, as long as she doesn't press charges against us, this is gonna be a win.
Ladies and gentlemen, Lacey Jonas is in the building!
Yo, what's up? Peace. endless fucking emails.
How you doing?
All good?
Pretty stoked about this place. This joint.
Thank you. them out.
The freak.
don't need to breathe down my neck, okay? Hey, partner. I'll catch you soon.
Something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. I'll get there as soon as I can.
You know, I can't say too much because they're listening. But there's more to those hangars on Maze Bank foreclosures than you might realize. You buy one, you buy me. Well, I mean, you buy a partnership with...
Let's not pussyfoot around. I know who you are, I know what you're into. We've put up a property on Maze Bank foreclosures, and you're just the kind of tenant we want taking it. You'll be starting an underground operation in more ways than one. Log on, click buy, and we're in business.
Don't say anything. I don't know you. Or maybe I do. I don't remember. I got a job. A job that's so hot, we're gonna bury it in an ex-government facility under about 100 feet of desert. You think you're up for it? Buy the facility on Maze Bank, and I'll meet you over there. This is bigger than any bank job we could ever pull.
Poodles are...